Staples. You're the manager at Backline Nightclub in Margate. It's that time of the year again when all the students are here. Can you tell us how it's been going so far?
Well, actually, it's been going really, really well. We've had a couple of really good nights, and it's been fantastic. 700-800 students in the evening through the doors of Backline having a great time. Lots of Afrikaans students. Absolutely loving it. Lots of Matrix as well, which we were really worried with Matrix Rage. And they've come out in their droves. Tonight's going to be another epic night. We've got DJ Wayne Carter, our resident DJ, doing his thing in the box. Tomorrow night's Veranda Panda. Super excited about everything that's going on. Very, very happy.
Tomorrow night is the highlight of the student week?
Tomorrow night is going to be one of the highlights. We've also got Friday and Saturday earmarked for DJ Costa and Noel de Quirker. Jack Parrow's DJ has actually launched a CD on his own and taken it to the next level. And we really believe that we've hit the right target market with it. The kids are going to, they're just going crazy at the moment. They're going to lap it up. We're doing some beach events with Miss Backline, Mr. Backline, and they're going to be winning prizes and VIP cards and all sorts of goodies. It's a good student time for us to enjoy ourselves and embrace the youth of today coming through and having a bit of a party here in Margate.
Wonderful. Thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the student week, which is what I think you actually do.
Every single night until 4 o'clock in the morning, that's how it rolls here.
Thank you.
Pleasure.